For the high knee runs, you'll basically be running in place, but when doing so, you're going to kick your knees up as high as possible while maintaining balance. I like to keep my hands out in front to help with that balance. And as you're kicking and landing, you want to make sure you land on the balls of your toes, so this will help the stress placed on your knees. In terms of counting your reps, every second kick will be one rep. So this will be one, two, three, and so on.